Come on, man. Put that weapon away.
Yeah.